Hello everyone, welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. Oh, there he is.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
Boris? You coming?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I don't like that.
Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? I don't remember any of this. Better get overtime for this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Flying off the hand, let me. And if he really wants to be so helpful, he could be telling me what I'd be doing with this warehouse I got full of that
I know who that is. It's Jacksepticeye.
Or Sean, because that's his actual first name. Did you see that before it turned into a skull? Boris, where are you? What was that? Oh, this is open now.
Impossible is just human nature. That's how I got started.
Boris. Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one, I'll find the other.
So this might be a longer episode, because it's just going back and forward.
Wait for me.
Hey, slow down, would you? Hey, me too.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
Uh-oh.
My door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back.
Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles?
No.
It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born,
fish had to think.
I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I'll not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Also, there's an optional thing here where you can kill the cameraman, but I never figured out how. I've seen someone done it.
Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
Come on.
Too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him?
Yes.
Ink demon.
Yes.
They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. Run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down. This one's empty. In here.
feel familiar.
Am I supposed to get three?
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me, and try not to die the way back. Jenny said I had talent. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man. Back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Thank you. Also, when the ink fades away, that means he's gone. I got you.
Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Yow. Ninja. Like I said, this is gonna go on for a little bit longer.
Thank you.
Why is it down there? I need to destroy 15 of those. I was stuck for a second. Happened.
Thank you.
Try not to die on the way back.
Aren't you kidding me? Maybe I have to do it without dying, or do it at a certain time. I can never do it. Eh, whatever.
The projectionist, skulking in the darkness. You be sure to stay out of his light. If you don't want trouble, just bring me back the pieces I need.
Just the nature of us projectionists to seek out the dark places.
Give it. Jesus Christ. Supposed to collect 4 or 5 pieces of blood. There's supposed to be 5 hearts. Why is the last one always hard to find? back.
Wait, why did that stop moving? Where's the lights? Damn, pay it simple. Come on, where is the last heart? It's like that, not that hard to find. I literally checked everywhere. Where is it? I found it. How come I didn't see that one?
Bring them to me now.
Thank you.
been looking for like a good half an hour just to look everywhere. And I forgot. Is it? Why is this still here?
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Wake up, buddy, wake up.
Alrighty. I think that will be it. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Alright, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!